I had an awesome dream. People in the park playing games in the dark, and what they played was a masquerade. From behind the walls of doubt, a voice was crying out.